You want my advice? This is a joke, right? Gridiron's 20 years away and you hate flying.
I'm not playing, Lo. With stuff that's happened, there's nothing left for me here. And someone offered me a ride.
Who? Pathfinder's cousin or whatever he's looking for now?
No. Revenant.
El Demonio? He's going to find his head. And you're living with him? You want my advice? Here it is. In the hospital on Olympus, I heard you say you and I were just friends. But you were wrong. We were never just friends. And we never will be. So leave. Because you're right. There is nothing for you here.
I didn't... Wait. You were eavesdropping on me?
I was coming to see you to...
Ugh. Things worked out better for you, though. Didn't they?
You think you know what is best for everyone, but you don't. Not even for yourself. Farewell, Sergeant Williams. Out of my way.
Well, Jackie, never thought I'd be doing a Williams send-off again, but I figured I should, because I'm shipping out, and it's what we do. But there ain't gonna be a song. No dancing. No red velvet cake. Because this is a funeral. And I don't have the footage from your first send-off to watch, so this I'll have to do. All these years without a family, I never felt lonely. So long as I kept hoping you were out there, brother. Annoying people. Knocking their elbows before a shot, making them feel better. Only thing I know is, you belonged out here. Felt you were needed. Felt a way I couldn't. And never will. So, this last one's for you, Jackie. For your last assignment. You don't need to find your way home. Because you're already there.